So let's discuss about plantar sensory loss. Plantar sensory loss. Okay. So it is seen in pathology affecting median and lateral plantar nerves and or medial calcaneal nerve. It is seen in pathology affecting medial and lateral plantar nerves and or medial calcaneal nerve, all of which are branches of tibial nerve. So a defect of tibial nerve would result in loss of both gastrocnemius and soleus motor function and plantar sensory loss. So a defect of tibial nerve would result in loss of both gastrocnemius, soleus motor function and plantar sensory loss. Okay.